Namaste everyone. My name is Rano. Today I am going to show you a short practice in establishing oneself for a complete yoga practice of say 1 hour, 1 hour, 30 minutes, 60 minutes to 90 minutes of practice. But we usually devote the initial part of the practice in centering oneself or calming or collecting ourselves together, bringing our complete physical and the mental self on the mat for practice which lies ahead. In yogic terms, that may be called as Dehe Dharana, followed by Dhyana Dharana. That leads to Om chanting and saying some prayer anywhere towards the end. So let's see how it goes for today. Sit down on the mat. Meditative posture of your liking, or you can assume a simple cross-legged seated posture. Gently close your eyes. Slow down your breath and begin to notice your body. Begin to notice your posture. Beginning from your big toe and slowly going up towards the top of the head. We name the body part, notice it, acknowledge it, feel the sensations, and without manipulating, we move ahead and notice the next part. Your toes, feet, sole, heel, shin, calves, folding of the knees, back of the knees, outer thighs, inner thighs, space between the legs. Bring your attention to your sitting bones, pressing them hard on the surface you're sitting on. Lift your torso and spine up. Notice the length in the front of the body and in the spine. Notice the natural curvature of your lower back. Abdomen relaxed. Chest is slightly raised up. Mid back, upper back, and neck in straight one line. Relax your shoulders, drop them away from the ears and push them slightly back. And draw your shoulder blades in the right and the left, going deep inside the spine on the upper back. Notice the extra space that you create in the chest cavity and the space in the collarbone region. Relax your throat, raise the side of the neck. Relax your jaws, relax your tongue, and relax your entire face. Release the creases on the forehead. Relax the top of the head, side of the head, and back of the head. Bring a gentle smile on the face. Having noticed these bodily spaces externally, so let's dive inward through the breath and notice the internal bodily spaces with the movement of the breath. Notice the breath. Inhaling, exhaling. Notice the temperature, the coolness or the dryness of the breath that you might be inhaling or experiencing. Begin to notice the breath passage, the nasal bridge, the windpipe, trachea behind your throat, and your lungs. allow the breath to pass through the nasal passage and watch your lungs being filled up like a balloon. And on exhalation, watch the same breath, leaving the lungs through the same passage out from the nostril. Also know that with inhalation, there's a gentle rise in the chest, and on exhalation, you watch your chest dropping. The spine remains intact and upright. It's just the movement in the front part of the body. Now let's deepen up the breath further. Inhaling from the nostril, nasal passage, trachea, lungs, and exhaling, chest, upper chest, trachea, nasal passage, and out. Now keep your left hand over the chest, right hand over the belly, and on inhalation, you will breathe in the belly first. So expand your tummy, abdomen away from the spine, fill your lungs up. And up the chest up as you inhale. Notice left chest, lifting the chest and upper chest. And exhaling, slowly draw the navel in close to the spine. Watch your chest drop, upper chest drop, and exhale. Inhale, belly out, chest up. Breathe out completely. Few breaths in silence, noticing the abdomen, chest and upper chest, noticing the inhalations and exhalations, and observing your mind becoming quiet, calm, centered and focused with every in-breath. Last breath. And slowly bring your hands down, back to the knees. Join your palms together in prayer position. Take a deep long breath. Exhale long. And we chant all three rounds. So you breathe in through the nose and exhale. Saying Om mantra, breaking the mantra into three syllables, Om. Noticing the extended exhalation as you pronounce Ma, and noticing the trail of the silence left behind at the end of each chant. Thank you, everyone.